tired. What is going on? Who are you and your mates for making money?
My son, you will not understand. It was not easy for me. When they were making money, I was sick for 5 good years. I was very sick.
But don't tell me that one. It's not an excuse. It's not an excuse. Even when your dad was a sick lad, he became a presido. He became a presido. Your mates were making money. You say you were sick.
What do you even say yourself? Go, Papa.
Papa, you be mumu.
You don't understand, my son. It was a very difficult task for me to make money. You don't understand.
Papa, if you keep on telling me that you don't understand, you understand. You're standing on that. What about your daddy's brother? What about him?
You mean my uncle?
Yes, the rich man. The one that has money. Like we see in the road, you do as if you don't know you. Look at his house. Hotels everywhere, bowling. Cleaning, director, chairman. But if you see you, to do as if, to look as if, line of passive. What about him?
That's my uncle. My uncle has his own life to live. I have my own life to live. So it's different issue here.
Also, that son, this one won't have like shit, so what did they happen?
You see, no, this is my father. This is my father that wants to kill us in, put us inside hungry. He just catch me inside hungry. When he, papa brother, they flex in life. They flex in life, they born.
You think so, they're wise?
No, when they enter, regional. They not for cuckoo. Now, you gonna call, I tell me go beg my papa money, beg him brother money. I mean, papa money, I mean, papa son, I mean, I'm not starting to put down. Me give us money. He consider it, all see. Imagine.
You mean your papa brother? My boss? That man will be saying they spend money anyhow. Why we care like this now? Now what for amo? That man get money. No worry, he get one document to be say I see for inside his house on top of his desk.
Wait, please. Document, what kind of document, please?
Now land document.
Land document?
Yes now.
Jesus.
But wow. Don't worry. If I go in house now, yeah.
You'll be mumu.
I will bring document come for now because I know if they book like on the sofa like this.
I'm gonna blog you.
No, not get any problem.
So you mean you go steal the document for us?
Sure.
Bless you.
So now.
You think they're wise?
No, not get it.
Thank you, sir. So when am I getting the document?
You go, that boy at the front to give you the document.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
You be mumu.
That way, Baba.
You think so? You're wise.
Thank God I will sweep this lot. What's it called? What 3,000? Now, hungry no cash us. Just use like 28,000 and buy bag of rice. Use the remaining buy bag and all this food stuff. Keep at home.
I think it's just
like for 1 year.
We're not going for small ball.
Hey, man, flex the money. See, look at who's calling me. My
stop.
Father's brother. Pidikona, you always say.
Hello, uncle. You want to show me something? Urgently, that should come. Okay, uncle, I'm coming.
See this lad, there's something important. I will tell you two, my sons, about this lad.
This is not a small land. It is a very big land, worth over 10 million naira.
10 million? You think so? They're wise?
Is it time to do the right thing. See this land? This is the only property the father has. And he told me to give it to you when you've come of age.
It means my father owns this land.
Yes.
What?
As I told you, this land is worth 10 million and has many resources in it.
So, make sure you come to my house and collect the file. I'll be leaving now. Happy to see you.
And they never leave.
My only father's property.
How many times did they tell you before you know that Nigeria is not for you?
Thank you for watching this video. Please, if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Remember one thing, please. I know you subscribe already. Please don't forget to turn on post notification. That bell is there. After you have subscribed, and click on the bell, you'll be the first to get our videos. And then we're noticing something. Some of you, if you subscribe, the next time you watch the video again, if I say subscribe, you go and click subscribe again. It's unsubscribe, please. If you subscribe, just leave it like that. If you have not subscribed, subscribe and turn on post notification.
I'm doing my own like this.